Actually, I said we were going to read all five, but we're leaving out fasting because we thought we'd wait for Ramadan for that. So, or Lent. So I'm now going to read Iyad's poem on prayer in English, and then he'll read it in Arabic. My God, Lord of a heaven far away from me there, near to me here. I pray to you there, pray to you here. 5 decades ago there, it was tuneful Afan rang in my right ear. And 8 years ago here, I chanted the same Afan in my newborn baby's right ear and showered his cheeks with tears. One stranger here comforts another. Mother watches behind a curtain of tears and feels pity for us here. And an astonished midwife with an open mouth gasps, "What on earth are they doing here? What is he mumbling in the baby's ear?" Dawn, noon, afternoon, sunset, and night. Each time I pray to the Lord who granted us love, grace, and blessing, and poured the light and sap of life into our bodies. I pray for tranquility to overwhelm my soul, for the right guidance to flow over all the people in the world. I pray for mercy to fill my heart, for happiness to rise from my eyes. There, I return to the neighborhood mosque and recognize some faces that bid farewell to me years ago, and my father's wasn't among them. But a corner where he used to pray, perfumed with his breath, invited me. I knelt down low and repeatedly pressed my forehead on what fell from his spirit there and offered him my tears and recited the opening verse of the Holy Quran by his grave for a long time. I cried for him and also wept for my mourning soul. Here in the mosque of the land of frost, I met people who came from all over the world. Like a rug of a thousand colors, we've been unfolded behind the imam. A flower from each garden, each has their own tongue. But there is only one language of prayer. Glorify, saying God is great. For the nation, praying to the Lord, who sat on the throne of heaven there, and who sits on the throne of heaven here.
Pray on. The motivation of writing this poem was exactly my father. When I left Syria in 2000, he didn't pay me a farewell. He went to his room and locked up the door because he wasn't happy of me leaving the country and take his grandchildren to another country. And when I went back to Syria in 2010, he didn't welcome me as well because he was dead. Prayer, Salat. إلهي رب السماء البعيدة عني هناك القريبة مني هنا إليك أصلي هناك إليك أصلي هنا هنالك من قبل 5 عقود سمعت رخيم الأذان بأذن اليمين وقبل 8 شدوت بعذب الأذان بأذن وليد اليمين هنا واغدقت دمعا على وجنتيه غريب يواسي غريبا هنا وأم تراقب خلف ستار الدموع وتأسو علينا هنا وقابلة تفتح الثغر مشدوهة ما الذي يفعلون هنا وماذا يتمتم ذلك في أذن هذا نداء الصلاة صباحا وظهرا وعصرا غروبا عشاء وفي كل وقت أصلي لرب لنا الخير حبا عطاء وهب وفي نسغنا النور والمعجزات حياة سكب أصلي لتغشى السكينة روحي لهدي يفيض على العالمين بكل الدنا أصلي ليملأ قلبي الوداد ويشرق من مقلتي الهنا هنالك في جامع الحي أبصرت بعض الوجوه التي ودعتني قبيل سنين وما كان وجه أبي بينهم ولكن ركنا تعود أنفاسه العاطرات دعاني سجدت ومرغت وجها على ما تساقط من روحه في المكان وأهديته دمعتين ورتلت دهرا على قبره الفاتحة بكيت عليه وأيضا بكيت على روحي النائحة هنا في مساجد أرض الصقيع التقيت أناسا أتوا من جميع الجهات أشقاء ما أنجبتهم لي الوالدة كسجادة لونها ألف لون بها من كل حقل ورود مددنا وراء الإمام لكل لسان وصوت الصلاة له لغة واحدة فكبر وهلل على أمة ساجدة لرب تربع عرش السماء هناك وأيضا تربع عرش السماء هنا.